My main concern with this is safety. You have people crossing the street without a proper crosswalk, kids coming in and out between cars, the reduction of traffic to one lane or worse, people parking in the ditch on both sides of 131st, both with and against traffic, and they've reduced 270th to a one-lane street. Two cars can't pass each other there. They're turning around in the neighborhood driveways. It's a very unsafe situation. Somebody's going to get hurt.